Hi everyone, today I want to show you my peach tree bonsai. It's basically a year old and it's bearing fruit. In 2012, when it was spring break, I got the stem, I did a cutting, I stuck it into the ground with a couple of others and it started to grow. I cut it when it had flowers, so one of them grew. And the whole 2013 was its growing season, it was established, and this is 2014 January and it's bearing fruit. It's looking nice. Tell me what you guys think. Red rocket out.